Previously on The Craft in Dead.
That was close. Again.
We're running out of things to burn.
I think we need to find another place, with more resources and wood. You're a good person, Vern.
So are you. I think we just found our new home.
You think we can take them?
We were able to escape a horde without getting bit. Plus, we survived getting killed by a cult, and we made it through the horrific blizzard. This will be easy.
Still, keep your eyes up and watch each other's backs. I'm gonna shoot a bullet into the air, which should hopefully attract the walkers here. Then we will kill them with our melee weapons. Ready?
Let's do this.
Tommy, start opening that fence.
On it. Let's go.
Open it.
I'm trying.
Hurry.
Oh, my God.
Help!
Crap.
I've been bit. Oh my God.
We have to amputate it.
What?
He's right. Doc said if we cut the limb off before the virus spreads through your whole body, you should survive.
But you're forgetting there's the chance that I can die of blood loss.
I have medical supplies that should help you heal.
Got any adrenaline with you?
That I do not have.
We have to cut his arm off while he's awake and able to feel pain. Alright then.
Ah, hell no.
If we don't act now, Lance, you'll turn.
Okay.
Ready?
Nope.
Too bad. You think we did it in time?
I'm sure.
You guys should go explore more of this place. I'll stay here with Lance.
Alright. Just shout if you need us.
It's gonna be alright, Vern.
Yeah, I know, it's just... we nearly lost Amy. I wasn't about to lose her brother as well.
Their family has some bad luck when it comes to stressful encounters.
Yeah.
Get off me! Help!
Maddie!
Weapons down.